I like it when they move, you know, when at these guys. I like it, you're wild.
Hoi po, Hainian was fandom with an official logo and color of the Keep Up Boards with SB19, Train in the Philippines under a Korean entertainment company. My name is James and I am here in Vegas. That's right, I am here in Vegas. So this video is to get people to react to SB19's Gob Dance Practice video. Probably by the time I post this video on YouTube, we already have our own fandom now. It's crazy, but like, I'm sort of gonna miss calling ourselves nameless fandom. Alright, I'm gonna go find some strangers and get them to react. Let's get it. Yeah, we gotta go up. Yeah, we gotta go up. Tawin ni wanag ang nakikita sa tuwing ipipikit aking mata. Bituin ko'y lalong nagniningni sa dilim mo lang makakapigil. Itong aking pinapangako, hinding-hindi susuko. Kahit pa ako'y mabigo, yeah, make me. You know I'm ready. Come on and test me. Yeah, we gonna go up. Ibibigay ko ang aking puso sa pag-abot na pangako.
Ng iyong pagdudura, bakbak ko parang kagaruda. Tas, I'm gonna go up.
Nagtaho ng takot sa puso, pagkabigoy malabo. Tagumpay na sa dugo, ko'y positibo. You know I'm ready. Come on and test me. Yeah, we gonna go up. Ibibigay ko ang aking puso sa pag-abot na pangalan. Gato tan naman kayo diretso pababa na delikado sa entablado siya na 1% bigay desperado oh. Yeah, we gon' nowhere but up, nowhere but up. Ibibigay ko ang aking puso sa pag-abot na pangala dito. Handa kong harapin ang lahat, yeah. Wala nang imposible. Yeah, we gonna go. Yeah, we gonna go up. Kahit ilang beses pa matumba. Yeah, we gonna go up.
So what are your thoughts on the video?
I think it is really good. And it has a good tempo. I think it is really good. I think it is better than me.
Before they filmed this video, they practiced this dance for like 1,000 times.
Really? Mm-hmm. Oh, they were so really cool. Like,
30 times a day until they completed the 1,000.
Wow. 30 times a day? Oh my god.
So any favorite part of the song?
I like when it broke down towards the end and they got lower and then kind of like exploded.
It's pretty catchy also. I mean, I was on a dance group so the moves are pretty cool, but yeah.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Yeah, very nice. And it has like a message. Like an inspirational song.
Oh, so you're actually reading the subtitle?
Yeah, and I like the dancing as well.
This band is called SB19. They're from the Philippines. So they've been training for about 4 years before they actually get to debut.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Good job.
I like it when they move. You know, when these guys. I like it, yo, wow. I like it then.
Oh, cool.
No. I need to practice this dance, you know? I like it.
Wow, really good, man. Really, really good. Very good synchronization, everybody. Yeah, yeah. Like, excellent.
The synchronization was on point.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah.
Really nice.
Yeah. It was a really nice video.
Really nice. Whole group is really nice. The movement, the music, yeah. You know, the way how they do all the dances. Really good.
That's awesome.
Keep going up. There we go.
Well, it's pretty good. They dance very well. I never seen something like that. And the music is pretty pumped up. It's something that I will be interested in hearing more often. I never seen like a well-coordinated group like this. But yeah, it's pretty cool. In the video, I mean, it looks like they do it like very easy. Yeah, I like it. The music is interesting. The rhythm is cool. If I put it on my car, I will dance into it. So yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool, and the messages that I saw on the video, the lyrics is pretty cool too. Yeah. I was reading the lyrics, and yeah, they have some pretty cool messages, like for the people. I mean, it's not like regular music, or like crazy music, you know? It's like actually motivating you, like go up, and like the message that gives you a lot. You have to go up to raise yourself, and hopefully they can make it more further than that. We want to see them on TV and like American Idol or something like that. I mean, they have potential to do it, and it's nice to see other cultures coming together, like Hispanic, American, Indian, Asian, like many groups. The same world, we share it and we have to be together.
Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you on the next one.